CTV News told you about the Vancouver Sun and the province fighting to stay alive.
I'm a realist. We're not indispensable.
Is there a future for the city's two big dailies?
The only reason I'm still working is because I actually see a future.
Tonight on CTV News at 6.